I started my current advertising company when I was 19 years old. I was running around with a briefcase all over Miami trying to get clients. Everybody knows the hustle. I wanted all the credit to myself. I wanted all the money. I wanted to be the only person that got credit for doing anything. And I think life taught me a lesson, which was you can't really do things nowadays without a team. I'm a firm believer that people on your team are not your employees, but they're your family. They're your extended family. They're gonna care about you. I'm very open-minded. I mean, you could send me a huge resume and I don't really give a shit about your resume. I give a shit about who you are. The people that I surround myself with are people that are crazy enough to believe what I believe in. You know, people that wake up at 5 in the morning to come to the office with me. Without people like that on your team, you're really not gonna get anywhere. Nowadays, it's not solo dolo anymore. You gotta have people behind you and people that believe in you.